time. Hello everyone, today is Sunday, it's 11th of December. I decided to walk today because I was up really early today. I was meeting up one girl on a Liverpool Street because I bought from her a new Beats Wireless 2, I believe, and they've been like really cheap. It was like for £75 instead of £125, £130 they usually cost, so it was a bargain. And I got my Starbucks also. It's really nice weather today, so I decided to get a stroll around London, and yeah, we'll see where I will go. I'm not really sure, but now I'm like behind the London Bridge and go the way up to the South Bank. So yeah. Birds flying high. Sun in the sky, sun in the sky. You know how I feel. Birds flying high. I can't believe how nice weather it is today. It's like cold, it's a bit freezing, but it's nice and sunny, and I just love this weather for walking. Also, I'm aware that I'm wearing the same outfit as yesterday, but well, it could be worse. And yeah, I never took actually this side for the walk, so it's really nice to see this way. And yeah, let's go. In London is that every single time I find some different buildings or some different places, I'm just amazing. And especially on Sunday, it's like so quiet. I never ever saw London that quiet, so it's a really nice change to don't be in that busy rush hour all the time. So sad and upset, and I'm gonna leave in like 22 days, 23 days. And you know, it's so nice to take just time alone and go for a walk, and especially in your city, because I honestly feel like London is my city, or London is my home. And you know, just this walk really makes me realize how lucky I am and how good life I have. I have nice home, I'm earning money, I have freedom, I can do basically whatever I want. And yeah, I'm just very thankful for my life. And honestly, London, you're gonna be missed a lot. And I didn't have breakfast today. I had only coffee and, as you saw, that naked nibbles, I think. So I will now heading to Leicester Square and I'm gonna give myself a treat. I'm not really sure what I'm gonna get yet, but I'm thinking about something sweet, so we'll see. I'm gonna definitely show you. Soho, and I got myself a Cross Downtown Doughnuts because they are the most delicious doughnuts in London, and I'm gonna show you which one I got. So I got this one, which is Black Forest, and then Dolce and Pineapple one. They are like mini doughnuts, so I'm very excited to have it. It's a new life for me. Exhausted, my legs killing me. It's from yesterday, like days, and I walk a lot today again, so I'm really exhausted. But I will definitely hit the gym a bit later because now it's only like 2 p.m. So I will now enjoy my lovely donut. Look how gorgeous this is. Gonna try it because this one is like the new one, the Christmassy edition. So I'd never had it, so I'm gonna try it. Oh my god, look at, I don't know if you can see inside. Oh my god, this is so good. Look at my face. That's exactly what I needed. And I'm gonna try this pineapple one. I never tried pineapple one as well. This little one. Little tiny donut focus. So let's try this one. Wow. That is amazing. I don't know what is inside. But as you can see, it's just so nice. So delicious. Oh my god. And the last one is dolce. Sorry, I'm looking like a pig, but I'm not really. I don't care. Because it's delicious. It looks like this. And this one is the dolce one. I already had it because they do it, this one in a big one as well. But. Literally, you know, Jesse from PvP did a cookie dance. I literally do a donut dance. Do the donut dance. Do the donut dance. Oh my god, so good. Look at inside. So, yeah, I think that's all for today because I got, like, I think I got lots and lots of footage from today. And sorry for looking at my fingers, but it's just delicious. So, yes, I think I'm gonna end up my vlog here. I really hope that you enjoy walking with me through London. And yeah, I just literally, I don't have much time left. And today was absolutely amazing weather. So I take advantage. I'm not really sure. But, well, of it. And yeah, I just had a great morning. And yeah, how I said, I literally gonna miss London so much. London feels to me as home. And yeah, just like this moment when I'm just walking through London, I'm gonna cherish them forever. And I think that you can saw actually quite a bit as well that, like, because I'm living in London for like 2.5 years now, I know where to go that you don't get, like, so many tourists there. So, for example, when I was walking through the, next to the river, I literally went on the other side where it's, like, close to the Central Park Cathedral, because I know that that side not too many people goes to, because everybody go literally from South Bank down to the London Bridge on the other side, and it's almost like impossible to walk there and get like nice pictures, and if you're vlogging, get like nice footage as well. So it's so hard because it's so busy, so crowded. But I saw that that other side was just empty, and yeah, it was just great. So yeah, I'm so happy I got out. And also I already did my cardio. I'm not gonna do that 20 minutes heat training because I walk a lot. So that's another positive thing from this. So yeah, I'm just rambling now. So let's end it up here. So I'm saying so much so, but I know it's just me. You need to live with it. And yeah, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up as usual. If you're new on my YouTube channel, definitely subscribe for one or two videos a week. I would really appreciate that if you can subscribe to my channel. And also, all the links for my social media and blog will be down below as usual. And I will see you next one. Bye.